There are so many connections between our two countries. But the most important is the human one. On behalf of the American people, I am so sorry for your tragic loss.
Thank you.
I also want you to know that I am not going to ask anything else of you. There will be no press conference, no expectations. You can say whatever you want to whomever you want. That's what our country is about. If you don't mind, could you tell me something about your husband?
He was a good man. He cared about his family and baseball. And tequila. You'd have liked him.
It sounds like it.
But the last 3 years, there was no work. And he was so desperate. And then last month, he got that job as a driver. A very good job.
So he just started working then?
And he was so happy. It doesn't make any sense, you know? Oh, I'm sorry.